Howdy, y'all. Joe Hills here, recording as I was due in Nashville, Tennessee. The sun is rising toward noon, and I think it's time for me to quickly descend down this beautiful, beautiful tower that will serve as my base. I gotta keep an eye out for creepers like that fella there. But if I can kill 3 spiders, I'll have a bow, and if I can get enough mushrooms, then I'll never want for food. So let's go ahead and start heading on down. Mushrooms! Yay, let's get more excited about these than a bunch of hippies that are hoping to hallucinate all day. Hallucinate. I wish there was a different word for hallucinating during the day and hallucinating at night, like hallucinate and hallucidate. Hallucidate sounds like a great dating service for people who enjoy hallucinating. I should write this down. I should be, you know, a lot of times I feel like I miss my calling as a dot-com startup guy. Because who would not want to sign up for Hallucidate? Other than, you know, people who don't believe in using hallucinogens to, you know, experience odd experiences. I don't know why this is on my mind. Oh yeah, that's right, because there's a million mushrooms over here for me to eat and take. You know, also, LSD has been showing up in television a lot more recently. It's been in the Mad Men and that other show, Fringe, a lot. It's just one of those things like, I don't know why, we seem to have this public fixation with mind-altering medication that is just crossing the nation. And that wasn't intended to rhyme. I don't know. Or maybe it was. I'm kind of losing track. I haven't done a lot of vanilla-style Minecraft for a while, so this is way different from what I'm used to. I probably shouldn't kill all of these guys. Yeah, I'll leave some of these guys so I can breed them later once I get some actual wheat together. I could have sworn that I saw some sort of dungeon or something out this way. Wait, sheep, those will be my bed. Bed. It's wonderful that you can kill an animal and then get byproducts and, you know, then create things with them. One last sheep, that's my bed sheep. There's 3 wool and 3 wood, and that is the beginning of a beautiful bed sheep. So, meanwhile, while we're out here, I remember seeing some sort of dungeon out in the distance that I would like to reconnoiter, which means to connoiter a second time. Oh, here we are, some sort of temple ruins. So we are just gonna... Let's see what this is. Keep your eyes out for anything creeper-looking. Plant some torches around here so it's easy to find at night. Probably shouldn't waste all my torches, but I do like, you know, having them. Glowstone up there. Interesting, some sort of crazy stairwell down. I don't really hear the word pickle used enough in Minecraft in relation to pick-wielding. Like, my pickle do the trickle. Wow, that sounded really bad. Never mind. No wonder. Okay, next mystery. Let's see what we got down here. I don't see any mobs or anything. At least not thus far. Wow. This is a suspiciously mob-free area. This really seems as though it would be full of mobs and mob-like appendages. What is through this way? Whoa! Stairwell. This place is huge. Hey, a chest with awesome stuff in it. Okay, quickly, let's light up around here and watch our backs. Don't need anything falling from the ceiling. I hear a pig. Okay. Whole bunch of coal. Whole bunch of stone axes. Sandstone. Bricks. Bowls. More stone axes. Can I stack these on top of each other? Okay, that's kind of bizarre. Ladders. Those could come in handy. Well, you know what? I'll come back for most of this stuff, I'm thinking. Let's just go ahead and quickly get out of here and try and reach the surface. Okay, that is not silverfish. That is real stone. Excellent. I was gonna say, let's try and reach the surface before the night sets in on us. You know, dang it, I didn't make the bed properly. Now I'm gonna get yelled at because the, you know, blankets don't look nice. But, you know, in a traditional Minecraft LP, wow, those lily pads go on forever. Vetches, I hate you. In a traditional Minecraft LP, if I may continue, you would have essentially a whole bunch of random stuff that you were doing, like, okay, we gotta make our first bed, we gotta make our first base, we gotta do all this stuff. And I'm not really sure that I would like to do that here. But at the same time, because that is kind of the feel of this map, it seems like I pretty much should. So, I don't know. Put that there. Get our nice little protection. Why am I, like, hopping up when I... Whatever. Something on here is, like, hooking me somehow. Either way. Oh, you know what I need to do before we go back in that dungeon? I need to make a pick. Dang it, Cal, come back here. I'm trying to kill you so I can get enough leather to fashion a breastplate that the skeletal arrows that might attack me might otherwise be, I don't know, slowed? Dang it, there's a word for this. I have failed at this sentence. Like, I know some of you guys get really unhappy if you're not doing good in school and you get a bad grade. I just failed that sentence. That sentence was supposed to be like an A, because I was going to be like, oh, that I may yet impede the arrows of my foes, or something like that. Instead, I'm just like, blub, 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 blub. I cannot believe that I blubbed that much. It is embarrassing to me. And this is not even enough to make a breastplate. Dang it, cows. Hey, those cows are going to get sorted. And then I'm going to go down in a dungeon. Come here, cow. Come here. It's so nice to be able to play a super hostile map where it's sunny outdoor in the day and I don't have to worry about everything trying to kill me all the time. Only some of the time. Wow, okay, that rail line stretches on forever. And there's the fence. Okay, so I'm not sure exactly how many paddocks there are in this map. Largely because, you know, I didn't actually build Jurassic Park. You know, I just provided the upfront capital that it might yet be built by those with the ingenuity to put it all together. And here we go. I'm going to build a breastplate out of fences. That'll look real smart. Leather tunic. Excellent. Look at that. Now we are arrayed to properly immediately fall to our pain and peril. Okay. So, this room I pretty much checked out. I can come back and grab some more of this stuff out of here later. Well, actually, I might want that. Just in case. And I'll throw a bunch of this extra stuff back here. Because there might yet be some sort of awesomeness down in the dungeon below. And I don't want to fill my inventory before I'm ready to assail it. This seems to be the start of, like, a branch mine. Which, I like branch mining. It's very common. So, I may yet just come in here and hunt. Now, from what I understand from Vetch, is this map does indeed contain... Blazes. I don't have a bow yet. Dang it. I was gonna say, this map does contain naturally occurring... Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Did I just die? What? Ah! Matches. I just walked off a cliff. You didn't even do this to me. I did this to me. Ah! Ah! Matches. Ah! I'm displeased. I see now the power of hardcore mode. I don't even, like, I feel bad because I commissioned this entire map and then I died at level 2 with 27 points. But I don't know if you guys want to watch me restart. I'm displeased. I'm going to calm down. Okay, until next time, y'all. I got to see if I smile, you can hear it in my voice. Until next time, y'all, you can hear how forced that is. That's horrible. This is Joe Hills from Nashville, Tennessee. Keep adventuring. Dang it, bitches. Stay a while. Stay forever. until you die.